How lemon water works wonders on your body. Countless people are so obsessed with putting lemons in their drinking water. Want to know why? The reasons might surprise you. Lemon water works wonders on the body, yet many of us still take it for granted. In fact, some people treat lemon water as a mere embellishment, or a way to add some flavor to water. But there are actually wonderful health reasons for drinking lemon water. One of these is that lemon water is rich in nutrients, but is very low in calories. In other words, it's perfect for those looking to drop some pounds by boosting their metabolism. Lemon water also makes a good kidney stone warrior. Very interesting, eh? We will get more into those and many other health benefits of adding lemons to your water. So, sit tight and join us in this video. Number 1. Lemon water controls weight to some extent. For some reason, lemons have always been known for their weight loss effects, but only a few know the exact reasons. Or the theories, that is. One common reason is that it contains the expandable soluble pectin, fiber, which makes you feel full for longer. However, this can only be possible if you eat the whole lemons, since lemon juice doesn't have pectin. Thus, lemon juice drinks don't promote fullness the same way. On the bright side, while lemon water is no weight loss miracle, it has flavonoids that help with insulin resistance and obesity. In addition, water in general does have weight loss benefits. Therefore, if you're drinking more lemon water, water being the operative word, then you're likely to lose some pounds. Lemons taste good too, so all the more reason to add them to your drink. 2. Lemon water provides antioxidants. Lemon is an excellent source of vitamin C, a potent antioxidant that helps protect cells from harmful free radicals. Odds are, you've heard about vitamin C helping prevent or limit the duration of the common cold in some people. High vitamin C intake may reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease and stroke, and lower blood pressure. Antioxidants do this by eradicating damaging, disease-causing free radicals in the body created by oxidative stress. This citrus fruit is also rich in plant compounds called flavonoids. Citrus flavonoids reduce inflammation in the body, all the while serving as antioxidants as well. According to research, chronic inflammation is linked with increased oxidative stress and a higher risk of certain health conditions including arthritis, diabetes, and cancer. Plus, vitamin C is crucial for immune function, wound healing, and iron absorption. So, with just lemon water, you get all of these benefits. 3. Lemon water supports digestive health. Do you or does anyone you know drink lemon water in the morning as a laxative to help prevent constipation? Drinking lemon water when you wake up can get your digestive system moving. Lemons contain soluble fiber and simple sugars. Soluble fiber has been shown to improve gut health and slow the digestion of sugars and starches. But there's a catch though. You need to include the pulp when making lemon water, otherwise you'll miss out on the other benefits of fiber. 4. Lemon water improves skin quality. Remember how we said lemons are an amazing source of vitamin C? Well, besides giving your immune system a boost, this vitamin also assists in the production of collagen. As we age, the collagen produced by the body also declines, leading to skin wrinkles, dry skin, fine lines, and sun damage. Vitamin C found in citrus fruits like lemon can help reduce those aging signs. Although it is still up for debate on how water improves skin, aside from hydration, one thing is for sure, skin with less moisture becomes dry and prone to wrinkles. So, you may want to consider adding lemon frequently to your water. Doing so can actually make a difference to your skin quality. 5. Lemon water prevents dehydration. The link between hydration and drinking lemon water is everything that has to do with water, and not the lemon juice on it. According to experts, women should get at least 91 ounces of water, while men should get at least 125 ounces of water per day. This includes water from foods and beverages. After all, water is always unbeatable when it comes to hydration. Unfortunately, some just don't like the taste of it on its own. This is where lemons come in. Adding lemon juice and lemon slices to your water enhances its flavor, encouraging you to drink more. Plus, hydration is extremely important for healthy skin. So, if you don't want your skin looking dull, dry, and wrinkly, then drink plenty of water every day. Number 6. Lemon water inhibits the formation of kidney stones. Based on some studies, drinking lemon water can help treat kidney stones. While it's most effective when used alongside conventional therapy, it can also still be useful as an alternative treatment. Kidney stones happen when there's a buildup of minerals collecting in the kidneys. Usually, they're made up of calcium oxalate, which is why citrate is the primary compound used for treating kidney stones. Lemons contain high amounts of citric acid, and citrate is a component of citric acid. Hence, the presence of citrate should make the urine less acidic and help break up small stones. Also, not only are you getting citrate by drinking lemon water, but you're also supplying water in your body, which can help prevent or flush out those kidney stones. Moreover, a lack of water is another common cause of kidney stones. As such, drinking more water is very helpful, whether or not there's lemon juice in it. 7. Lemon water wards off anemia. Many people have iron deficiency. Thankfully, you can help increase your iron intake through lemon water. But aside from containing iron, lemons also improve the absorption of iron from plant foods. Iron isn't well absorbed into the body when it comes from plant sources. However, this absorption can be enhanced by increasing your intake of vitamin C and citric acid. And since lemons have good amounts of vitamin C and citric acid, they hugely play a part in preventing anemia by maximizing your iron absorption of your body from your diet. Drink lemon water more frequently if you can and see how it affects your iron levels. 8. Lemon water reduces cancer risk. Many sources claim that lemon water can help lower the risk of cancer. One basis for this is that lemon water puts you on an alkaline diet, and certain cells cannot thrive in an alkaline environment. However, what's a more viable explanation is that many compounds from lemons have anti-cancer effects. In particular, plant compounds limonenin and naringenin could carry anti-cancer properties, albeit it remains a hypothesis that needs more research. Also, animal studies found that D-limonenin, a compound found in lemon oils, does have anti-cancer effects. Moreover, plant compounds beta-cryptoxanthin and hesperidin found on lemons can stop malignant tumors from developing in the tongue, lungs, and colons of rodents. Nevertheless, quality evidence for humans is still needed to further support such claims. On another thought, there's nothing to lose if you drink lemon water anyways. How to make lemon water? Consistency is the key to getting the most out of the health benefits of lemon water. This means adding more than just one wedge of lemon into your glass or mug. It also bears repeating that lemon water should be made out of fresh lemons, not an artificial bottle of lemon. When making lemon water, squeeze half of a lemon and pour it into 8 ounces of warm or cold water, whichever you prefer. As much as possible, use filtered water and organic lemons. You can also infuse other flavors to add a health boost to your plain lemon water by adding any or some of the following ingredients. 1. Mint. 2. Basil. 3. Rosemary. 4. Cinnamon. 5. Cayenne. 6. Ginger. 7. Maple syrup. 8. Raw honey. 9. Turmeric. 10. Other fresh citrus fruits like grapefruits, oranges, limes, and cucumbers. Another clever way to add lemon to your water fast is through lemon ice cubes. To create them, simply squeeze the fresh lemon juice into ice cube trays and refrigerate. Once they're frozen, drop a couple of cubes into a glass of water as needed. A natural way of incorporating lemon water into your daily routine is to start your day with a cup of warm lemon water. Then, put away water infused with lemon slices in your fridge to consume throughout the day. Are you a fan of lemon water yourself? If not, then what do you think about it now that you've learned about its health benefits? Share your thoughts with us below.
If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel. Here are 2 more videos you should check out. Both of them will definitely help you reach your goals.